Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Maggie Mabonga from Kenya here in East Africa, and today I'm so excited, I'm so happy that I'm traveling to my neighboring country and you guys are gonna travel with me. But before that, I want to say thank you guys for 100 plus subscribers. Thank you so much, I really appreciate you. In case you're new here, kindly consider subscribing, and karibu sana if you're a returning subscriber. Thank you so much for always coming back, watching my videos and supporting me. You guys are really great, I really appreciate you. I don't take this for granted, guys. I really don't take it for granted. So I'm gonna cook today matoke, which is green bananas, and I want you guys to cook with me, and later on we're gonna be traveling together. Yeah, hopefully I'm gonna be able to show my travel, but before then, let's cook together, guys. So guys, as you can see here, my aunt, who is from Uganda, was trying to help me peel the bananas. I am not a good peeler at bananas, so she helped me and it was really great of her.
Mommy. So guys, the only ingredients we needed for our matoke was onions, cooking oil and tomatoes, the ones that I am cutting. And I had already put the oil and the onions inside the sufuria, or rather the cooking pan, so that we can go on with our cooking.
I'm going to go to the house.
Mama Repa mfanyaji.
Ali mkaribisha kwa mazuri. Ni
Ana jojia na kuita.
Ana iko huko ameenda hiyo.
So guys, as you can see here, our tomatoes were ready and it was ready for us to put our matoke so that it can cook.
Jean, no se madi. What you need? So I had to add salt for taste, and there is where we keep our salt in that bottle. The good thing with the village, you can improvise anything to serve your purpose. So guys, I'm not a lover of so many spices, but the only spice that I use is what we call Royco here in Kenya, and it's really made of tomato, garlic and ginger. I love that spice, and that's the only thing I use to put in my matoke.
Anasema unga ya uyani
So guys, as you can see here, our matooke was ready, and I love the yellow color of the matooke, and it was really, really tasty as I tasted and ready to serve.
Yeah.